definitely not a friendly.
Got your six.
Another call for fire support. Fucking right.
Ramirez.
You didn't start without me, did you?
George. Back.
Cool.
them little bitches. Little fucking bitches, man. Still sending the fucking letters. Fucking Ramirez.
Thank you. mission ends here.
Starkweather.
The guy that's been talking you through this whole circus of death? Look, I've got all I need to expose that sick bastard, but he's definitely on to me now. So I have to get back to my apartment, collect my material, and get out of town before I become another one of Starkweather's extras.
You could bring him down, this Starkweather?
Absolutely. This is gonna make my career.
Okay, let's go.
Huh?
To your apartment. Drive!
Thank you.
o'clock.
What? Make it possible.
Oh, shut up and get some of your boys to take care of it. Don't file the arrest report. Don't kill him either. Send both to me.
Hey, remember who you're talking to.
Listen, you fuck, it's your job to clean up this city's mess. That's what you get paid for.
Okay, pull over here.
But it's another block or two to my apartment.
Just shut up and stick with me if you want to stay alive.
Should have stayed in bed.
Check ahead.